After a 70-minute boat ride, we arrived at Hatteras Island, North Carolina, accompanied by Operation Blessing President Bill Horan, his wife Laura, and one of the newest members on staff, Blue. Horan says the Doberman Pinscher, raised by Dr. Pat Robertson, is an ambassador of goodwill.
He is our staff joyologist, a certified joyologist guaranteed to make people feel better.
Those who live here definitely need cheering up. Piles of debris, flood-damaged furniture, and carpet line the streets. Residents who were born and raised here say Hurricane Irene was historic.
This is by far the worst, and it's in several other storms, it's about waist deep, and in this one, it was almost up past my nose.
The storm surge flooded the island, damaged homes, and chased away the top moneymaker, tourism. Carol Elmstrom runs this ice cream shop. She says the hurricane took away 7 weeks of income. Both the shop and her home took a beating.
It's heartbreaking. You know, that's my life. My 27 years of living here is out on the street. And I'm not going to cry. I'm over it. I'm over crying.
One of the biggest problems facing residents of Hatteras Island is behind me. You can see construction crews working to repair the only road to the island. Hurricane Irene washed it away, making it extremely difficult for relief organizations and supplies to get here. But that didn't stop Operation Blessing. The only way to get to Hatteras Island now is by helicopter or boat. To avoid an unpredictable, crowded, and slow-moving ferry, Operation Blessing is leasing a sport fishing boat to help transport volunteers and supplies from the mainland.
These folks were suffering down here. They were overlooked. They're being underserved. And we want to be there to kind of fill that gap.
Blue isn't the only one to lift the spirits of hurricane victims. Operation Blessing's human volunteers are working hard to clean up homes, removing waterlogged walls and furniture, and then sanitizing to kill and prevent mold. They're also partnering with church members and rescue workers on the island.
You come up to people and they have this look on their face. And it's the look of we've lost it. You know, it's like, and we've been able to stay there with some of these folks until that look leaves.
What Operation Blessing does is, of course, we provide tangible resources, but we provide hope, hope in the future, hope that God loves them, and hope that they can live again.
You people have been unbelievably amazing. Amazing.
Mark Martin, CBN News, Hatteras Island, North Carolina.